But first to breaking news, a heavy police activity in a Woodstock neighborhood at this moment. 11 Alive Sky Tracker was just over the scene. Police are asking everybody in that area to avoid Brandon Street and Ridge Trail. This is near the outlet mall just off of I-575. We have a crew on the way. We're working the phones right now. We'll bring you all the updates you need on 11alive.com and the 11 Alive News app.